have wild melon seeds in there. Next, we already have a pea salad, so enjoy.
I feel like there's much peanut going on here, which is nice. But the flavor of the lamb is maybe not as intense to hold up with these very strong flavors that's going on. But I like it a lot.